In this video, we'll guide you through how to set, modify, and delete orders on MetaTrader 5, one of the most powerful and widely used trading platforms. But before we dive into the platform demonstration, let's quickly cover what types of orders are available and how traders use them. Types of orders. In MetaTrader 5, there are two primary types of orders, market orders and pending orders, which some of you may know as limit or stop orders. Market orders. This is an order to buy or sell at the current market price. Traders use market orders when they want to enter or exit a position immediately. Pending orders. These are instructions to buy or sell an instrument at a future price level. There are four main types of pending orders. Buy limit. Used when you want to buy an asset at a price lower than the current market price. For example, the trader will set their buy limit and wait until the price falls to that level. Sell limit. This is used when you want to sell an asset at a price higher than the current market price. For example, the trader will set a sell limit and wait until the price hits their desired target. Buy stop. This order is used when you want to buy an asset at a price above the current market level. For example, a trader might place a buy stop at a higher price, ensuring a breakout happens before buying or closing a short position. Sell stop. This order allows you to sell an asset at a price below the current market price. For example, a trader might place a sell stop to close a position if it goes against them, or enter a short position. Now, let's move on and see how you can place, modify, and delete orders on MetaTrader 5. Placing an order. To place an order on MetaTrader 5, first, select the product you wish to trade. You can do this by navigating to the Market Watch panel on the left and either double or right-click on your desired product. You can also use the New Order button from the toolbar. After selecting your instrument, click on it and choose New Order. Either option will open the order window. By the way, please check out our YouTube channel to learn more about this, as we've recorded in-depth tutorials about this exact topic. Now, in the order window, choose between market execution if you want to place a trade immediately, or select one of the pending orders to trigger at a future price. Next, set your lot size, the amount you wish to trade, and ensure you know the calculation of these lots. For example, 0.01 is equivalent to 1,000 units. 0.1 is 10,000, and 1.0 is 100,000 units. Next, you can apply a stop loss and take profit level. Remember, risk management is critically important, and this video demonstrates the tools that a trader has to utilize modern risk management principles. Once everything is in place, click either buy or sell based on your position direction. Modifying an order. After placing a pending order, you might want to modify it. For example, you may want to adjust your stop loss if your trade is in profit and you wish to reduce risk. One way to modify an order is to navigate to the Trade tab in the Toolbox window at the bottom of the screen. Right-click on the order you wish to modify and select Modify or Delete Order. This will reopen the order ticket where you can adjust your stop loss, take profit levels, or even change the price at which your pending order will trigger. Once you've made your changes, click Modify to save them. Another way to modify a stop loss or take profit is to simply drag the SL or TP line on the chart to the required level. Deleting an order. If you decide that you no longer want an order to execute, you can delete it. Go back to the Trade tab in the Toolbox window and right-click on the order you wish to cancel. Select Modify or Delete Order and simply click Delete to cancel the order. Alternatively, you could right-click on the order on the chart and select the Delete option. That's it. You've learned how to place, modify, and delete orders on MetaTrader 5. Remember, using the right type of order for your trading strategy can help to manage risk and maximize your trading opportunities. Thanks for watching. Please like or subscribe to our YouTube channel for more trading education content.